when I got the call from Tim about playing a solo on this How I Don't Care, that's just one of those magical little moments, you know? I mean, it was, when I heard the song, I went, God, this is a great song. And I heard it before Taylor was on it. So the first time I heard the whole thing completed was on the radio. And it sounded amazing. And I just thought, gosh, I think this song is going to do really well. I've never been nominated so much for a guitar solo in my life.